like facial lines and my love. You're the sky, sun and moon. Want nothing more than orange blue. Orange blue.
Thank you.
apart at least 6 feet. Can't help but scream it through these speakers, but we'll only take the love we think we need. Nothing is scaring me faster than not knowing who or what I should believe. We built these walls to shelter from the cold. Dying to spend some time inside your room, wonderings of all the pretty things you do. Deep inside your head and on your pillow too, dreaming of the day this all comes over you. River when the tide is much too high, you've swallowed all the marsh along my mountainside. I'll let you form new precedenting lines and wash away all my pretty precious. But my only glimpse into your room is her in the little lullabies you send me when you're feeling hurt. The songs you scream to get out of your head and get back to a life that all your friends expect you in. Time is of the essence, oh my dear. I'm almost 24 and there's still so much more to hear. And if you run with me, we'll see the sun. Nothing's truly beautiful before the work is. Thank you. claim your crave adventure. Here's a hint of what's beyond us, we will never
what are the things that are really essential to me that I need if I'm locked into basically one room? And what are the things that I personally need to stay sane, to feel like I'm not completely useless? Which was for me a realization that those are the things I need to do, because in a crisis like that, that's what I felt.
Shuffle around the floor, show them what you mean. Just flex a little more. Claim you need to barricade your door, just to bare your teeth. A falling carnivore, it's a tease.
Baltimore Colts beat the New York Giants yesterday 6-3 in what many reporters are calling the game of the century. Thank you. This just in response to the current rapidly spreading disease, the mayor of New York City has ordered that all schools, public and private, churches, theaters, moving picture halls, pool rooms, and other places of amusement are to be closed until further notice. All public gatherings of 10 or more are strictly prohibited, and you must remain 6 feet apart while at small gatherings. The mandate comes after what feels like years of circle days.
Tonight on the broadcast, we've got a performance you'd be remiss to miss by the stellar rock music group Marigold, featuring the positively dapper Benjamin Lieber. We're very fortunate to have them here on the program, especially given the circumstances, and they wanted me to let you know that whatever happens, this year has just got to be better than the last. Performing their hit single, Ginger Chew, ladies and gentlemen, Marigold.
My last ginger chew after a week with you, love. By the open blue, I'll sing a sunset tune for two, love. Now we're stuck inside this cage with memories on replay. Times when skies were not so gray, a mirror in a frame of orange blue sunset view. There's no orange blue without you. Oh,
performance. Thank you all so much. We hope to see you tomorrow night in a better place. Thank you.
You are
sweatshirt you like, a wrinkled rag, but you don't mind. Just sharing our space in life. I know the times your troubles mine. In your
before, let's show them what